Pappadeado by Rodrigo. And Costas Kotsiolis continues with another piece by a Spanish composer, though in this case not originally written for the guitar. It's an arrangement by Manuel Barrueco of one of the movements from the Suite Española, opus 47, by Albéniz, Sevilla.
Thank you.
Sevilla by Albéniz. The other pieces in today's music for guitar, played by Kostas Kotsiolis, are all from Latin America. The first of these is by the Argentine guitar composer Jorge Morel, and it's his Dance in E minor. Dance in E minor by Jorge Morel. And Kostas Kotsiolis follows it with one of the most familiar pieces in the modern guitar repertoire, Elogio della Danza by Leo Brauer. This is in two sections, marked lento and obstinato. Thank you. Elogio della Danza by Leo Brauer. Now by the same composer, an arrangement of an Inca theme from Peru, Danza del Altiplano.
Thank you.
Danza del Altiplano by Leo Brauer, played by Kostas Kotsiolis, who continues this music for guitar with another piece by a Cuban composer, Carlos Farinas, who was born in 1934. It's his Canción Triste. Canción Triste by Carlos Farinas. Kostas Kotsiolis ends today's music for guitar with a slow waltz by the guitarist-composer Antonio Lauro, who's written a large number of pieces based on the folk music of his native Venezuela. This waltz is called El Niño, the Child. Thank you. El Niño by Lauro. And with it we come to the end of this week's Music for Guitar, in which you heard the young Greek guitarist Kostas Kotsiolis playing pieces from Spain and Latin America. In next week's programme, the guitarist will be Carlos Bonell.